Based on the shape of the handle, whoever ground down that pan to a mirror finish has just done so to possibly a vintage Griswold. So much for the collector's value, dude.